Hi everyone, my name is Jordan Hundley and I'm from Hudsonville, Michigan. I grew up riding tractors, quads, dirt bikes, anything I can get my hands on. Being from Michigan, a lot of people are surprised to learn that I'm a surfer, but I am. I learned to surf in Costa Rica when my family took an extended vacation there. And I just got hooked. At first I didn't really like Costa Rica, I was missing home. It was really hard to transition between farmland to beach town. But once I learned to surf, I got hooked on everything surfing had to offer and everything that the Pura Vida lifestyle had to offer. Nobody chased you. What if it happened?